Hi, Rex Olson with NewTek to show you how you can add inputs to your TriCaster or other production system with NewTek Connect Spark. Well, here I have a NewTek TriCaster Mini with TriCaster Advanced Edition installed. Now, this, among other things, adds four NDI inputs to the already existing four hardware inputs located on the front panel of TriCaster Mini. Now, with NewTek Connect Spark, those NDI inputs can become additional hardware inputs for either SDI or HDMI cameras or other video sources. Now, these additional inputs are connected separately over the computer network with Ethernet cable or even over Wi-Fi. And they can be placed in any location that has access to the network. Well, here I have an HDMI camera source, and it's our main wide shot here. I already have the Ethernet cable plugged in. Now, over in the TriCaster, I can bring that video source into any of the now eight input channels. I'll go ahead and put it on input channel number one, and there it is, Connect Spark. It's already on program, and now we can see it in our program output monitor. Pretty easy. Now, if we look on the front panel of Connect Spark, we see a set of multifunction tally lights. Right now, they're fully red, indicating that this Connect Spark is on the program output. When I transition to preview, the tally lights go red and green. And then when I fully execute the transition, the lights go green to indicate that it's now on the preview output. So no matter where that Connect Spark is located, you'll be able to tell what output state it's in. Now, another advantage of using Connect Spark is that when you add a micro SD card or even a USB drive, you'll get a separate ISO recording of that input channel. So you can always be assured that you have a backup recording of that input. On some systems, you can even start and stop the recording right over the network from the TriCaster interface using the record button. Connect Spark makes it really easy to add input sources to a production system using either Ethernet cable or even over Wi-Fi. And since it's NDI, those sources can be shared with other systems on the network. Well, for more, go to newtek.com and look for NDI Central on social media and the web.